Hello guys, my name is Andrei, and today I just want to show you a small, quick shortcut. Everybody knows that in this place you can go to the main boss, Priscilla, from the downside. From here, you can go down and go there, but there are like some enemies, which some people may not like, which will be like some difficult. And some people who can, who want to go through them really, really quickly, can do what I want to show you. You go there, to the dragon. Don't forget to kill him at first. Come to him, and then with absolutely any weapon, you make a jump attack. Voila! Look. With a jump attack, he just like stands up, which is absolutely weird and stupid, but I don't know why software did it, and I think that it's kind of lag, but I don't know. Then you kind of go through here, and then just go down. And then you can go just quickly, go to the main boss. That's it guys, hope you enjoyed the video, and goodbye.